Krishna, Krishna.
Hare Krishna,
Krishna, Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare.
Was expert at invoking the holy Om. That was the Om sound there at the end. So we'd like to thank His Holiness Kadambakananda Maharaj for that ecstatic kirtan. His Holiness Kadambakananda Maharaj Ki. Maharaj said that he wasn't going to rock the boat. I don't know if anyone noticed, the boat was definitely rocking during that kirtan. So it was a mellow rocking like that. Okay, so everyone can probably guess now who's going to be leading next kirtan. So very honored to have His Grace Mahatma Prabhu here with us. He's going to lead kirtan now. His Grace Mahatma Prabhu Ki.
I was just thinking, maybe you want to stand up for a minute. Can anybody stand up and stretch? Because you're going to be sitting so much. They can't dance there, can they? Oh, if you want to dance, that's bona fide. It's been authorized by the temple president of Soho Street. So, but I was thinking they might fall over with the boat rock. I just have to know from you if you want a sailing kirtan or a rocking kirtan, because I...
Rocking!
Okay. Then you're going to get reggae. Is that okay? Yeah. Yeah, bona fide?
Bona fide.
He got you all to stand up. He'd better get you dancing now, right? So just so you know, we have started serving prasad downstairs, but my humble request is please do it in stages. We've already started to ask some of the devotees from the back to go. So please dance for a little while longer because there's already a queue downstairs. So be absorbed in the kirtan. Don't think about anything else except reggae dance kirtan with Mahatma Prabhu! So Dina Bandhupum will be up next, and then we have Avni Dev Prabhu, and then at 3 o'clock, and then His Holiness Bhakti Bringa Govinda Maharaj at 4. Hare Krishna. ISKCON 50th anniversary, K.
Yeah.
Dancing Kirtan, K.
Yeah.
Rocking the boat, K.
Yeah.
His Grace Mahatma Prabhu, K.
Yeah.
Go Premanandi.
Is that a D?
Krishna Govinda. Oh, you look very enthusiastic. What's feeding back? Krishna Govinda. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.